What does reconciliation mean to you?
Reconciliation to me is the closing of the gap between the Indigenous and non-Indigenous Australians and the process of apologising for their losses and bad things that happened to their race.
And there's like
it's closing the gap and everyone becoming a unity as one.
Reconciliation means closing the gap between the Aboriginal and the Caucasian peoples in Australia.
Closing the gap between Indigenous and non-Indigenous Australians.
Reconciliation is about closing the gap and forgiving.
How do St Anthony's College girls demonstrate reconciliation?
We celebrate NAIDOC Week and we also say the acknowledgement of country for every assembly.
Acknowledgement of country at the beginning of every assembly and we do NAIDOC.
We recognise the Aboriginal people by giving our acknowledgement of country, and we celebrate Reconciliation Week every year.
Through NAIDOC Week and National Reconciliation.
We celebrate it through the culture of our school.
Do you think it's easy for you to
Yes, if we're open to change and ready to accept people who we don't usually talk to,
situation that individuals gone through, but in some situations it is easy to forget.
Sometimes it can be easy to forgive, but other times it's difficult because it depends on the situation and how you feel about it.
In some circumstances, yes, but in other cases, no.
It depends on the situation, what has happened in your life.
While collecting the stars, I connected the top.
We came in and running, yeah. Running, I'm running. Just like fire, burning up the way. Rocking like the world up for just one day. Watch this madness, colorful charade. No one can be just like cause they are all the same. See, I would rather we just go a different way than play the game. And no matter the weather, we can do it better. You and me together forever and ever. We don't have to worry about a thing, about a thing.